Hello everyone, this video will cover programming ATMEL family of 8051 chips. We will see how we can program 89C51, 89C52, 89S51, 89S52, and 89C4051. So let's begin. Let's begin with ATMEL's 8089C51 version. According to the datasheet, for programming, it requires all 8 bits of port 0 for sending data, port 1 and port 2 to access address locations, and also few pins of port 3 to select various modes of programming, such as read, write, verify, and erase. Since programming this IC requires almost all of the I/O pins, it cannot be programmed on board. Hence, can only be programmed using an external programmer. Now let's begin with the programming. Let's write a simple code to blink this LED on board with a delay of 0.5 seconds. Compile the code which will generate the hex file. Open the software that came with the programmer. Place the IC on the programmer. Select the IC that is 8089C51 in this case. Load the hex file. And click auto. This will erase program and verify the chip. Place the chip on the project board and then connect suitable power supply. And you can see that the chip has been programmed. Now if you want to reprogram the chip with a new program, let's say we want to blink the LED a little faster. We have to modify the program, compile the code again, which will generate a new hex file. We have to remove the chip from the project board, place it on the programmer again, send the code and place it back. We can program 89C51, C52, 89S51, 89S52, and 89C4051 in the same way. Although external programmer can program almost all 8051 chips, but using an external programmer has one drawback, that we have to remove the chip again and again from the project board for reprogramming. But removing the chip from the project board again and again is a bit tedious and wastes a lot of time. This is why ISP programming is a better way of programming. ISP stands for in-system programming, which will allow you to program the chip on project board itself. ISP programming feature is supported by S versions of ATMEL family. It is 89S51, 89S52, and 89S4051. To program by ISP method, you have to use a USB ASP programmer. For programming, we have to use P1.5, P1.6, P1.7, reset and ground pins of the IC. Usually on project board, these pins are brought out separately for connections. Use jumper wires to connect the USB ASP programmer to the project board. Connect the USB ASP programmer via USB cable to your PC. Next, you have to use Prog ISP software, which supports ISP programming with USB ASP programmer. Select the chip, in this case 8089S52, load the hex file and click auto, which will erase program and verify chip. The program will start to run instantly without pressing the reset button. If you want to reprogram the chip, modify the program, compile the code which will generate the new hex file, just switch to ISP Prog software and click auto again, which will reprogram the IC instantly. As you can see, this is the easiest and fastest way to reprogram 8051 chips, as it saves a lot of time from removing the IC again and again and allows you to test many different programs quickly. For this reason, I prefer 89S52 over all other 8051 type ICs. This concludes video about programming some of the 8051 chips of ATMEL family. You can watch part 3 of this video series to learn how to program other type of 8051 chips which has inbuilt bootloader ICs such as NXP's P89V51RD2 and Norton's W78E052. If you have any suggestions, leave a comment. Subscribe to the channel to watch my upcoming videos. That's it for now. See you again later.